Today on Boutique of the Week, we've got a very special guest for you to show me how to get glam for your up-and-coming Christmas parties. Also, we're in the Dominion Building, and did you know this building was built in 1910, making it about 100 years old? Also, there have been many movie and television scenes filmed here, such as Battlestar Galactica, The Never-Ending Story, and Blade 3. We are with a very special guest today, European designer Malene Grotrian, who has had her design seen in Vancouver Fashion Week and more recently in New York Fashion Week. She has also styled for Entertainment Tonight Canada's host Cheryl Hickey, Global BC's Erin, Breakfast Television's Don Chubai, and many more. And today, she is going to show me how to glam up for the holidays using the same pieces but in different ways. Just recently, your designs were featured in New York Fashion Week. Now, tell us about that.
It was unbelievable the support I had to make that happen. Again, it was within my first year of business, so I was brand new. Again, your capacity is limited. You're just starting out. So I had an amazing team to help me make that a reality. From New York Fashion Week, we actually mostly went, again, for the experience of what does this entail. And at that time, we did wholesale, so we were looking for stores. Across Canada to sell in, but we hit the market right in the beginning of the recession, so we didn't land stores right off the bat, but we got crazy good media from it. My designs are a collection from day to evening. It's from boardroom to ballroom. It is a collection of a lot of separates, meaning tops, bustiers, suits, dresses, jackets, coats.
How important do you feel local boutiques are to the community?
Well, I think that's the essence of the community. But where would we even have a community if there was not local boutiques?
Now, you worked with Cheryl Hickey from Entertainment Tonight Canada last year. How amazing was that?
Well, that was great. You know, sometimes, again, one of those experiences that come your way and you don't necessarily think about that should happen. It's always great. You know, you get some good exposure, good feedback. People see that you're dressing someone that they are familiar with.
Now let's turn this everyday outfit into holiday glam ready.
So this is what we're going to show on you today, which is our drape piece, and really can be worn in several different ways. So the first way we're going to show is what I call the cape way. So you put one arm into here, right arm and left, and then what this is, it gives a nice cover of a more slinkier dress. We have one look. Our other look that we're going to try out today is over the shoulder, and what we're creating is, again, a lot of nice diagonal lines. So if we're going to put the belt in between the black dress and the red dress to have a little bit of a train in the back, so when you move it has a nice softness. And the belt really makes the magic because it's creating that beautiful hourglass shape on the body.
Well, that's it for this week. Check out Malene Grotrian's website for more info on the looks we showed you today. I'm Natalie Langston, and we'll see you guys back here next week.